So we draw a line that curves around like this. There, a lemon.